right, here with Coach Borman. Coach, what was the breakdown on that overtime goal?
We just needed to put pressure on the ball, and we all got burned and left Lee T to the goalkeeper, so not a very good situation for her to be in.
Offensively, zone time was there, possession was there, shots were there. What was it, if you know, that prevented you from scoring here today? Just couldn't finish, it seemed like.
Yeah, we just got to get hungrier and put better shots on cage now.